To set up your Sky Broadband Shield, go to sky.com and sign in to My Sky with your Sky ID. Then go to My Sky, My Settings, and select Broadband Shield. First, choose an age rating. For new Sky Broadband customers, this is automatically set to 13, with watershed switched on, so you may want to change this rating. The categories blocked under each age rating are listed on the right. Or choose custom to create your own settings. Select block to add to the list of blocked categories and hit save all settings. If you have chosen an age rating of PG or 13, or are using custom settings, you can use the watershed feature to apply an age rating of 18 at specific hours of the day. Choose when you want the watershed to automatically begin and end each day. It may take a few minutes for your settings to start working the first time. Select block and allow websites to block specific websites, regardless of the age rating you've chosen. You can also allow access to websites that might be included in a block category, such as Facebook and social networking. If you change your mind, you can update your lists at any time. Each time you change your settings, the account holder will be notified by email or text. To unblock a site when you're trying to access it, hit Change Your Settings and sign in to My Sky to adjust them. We recommend leaving Sky Broadband Shield switched on to help protect against malware-infected and phishing sites, but you can switch it off to go online with no filtering. Note that it may take up to 15 minutes for the changes to take effect. To install further protection, download a free trial of McAfee antivirus software by following the link.